Okay. Hello guys, it's Rahul and I'm going to show you a gameplay in CavenChurn with Bull and Shelly. First I started with the bull. And at this point of time I killed that Shelly because she came so near me. And after that I was waiting for that, hoping that Shelly will come near us. And then she would have destroyed me, but I escaped in a brink with 100 SP. I escaped. That was pretty lucky. And I took these power cubes and tried to check the bushes. And I saw power cube 4 cube Shelly. Then I noticed why she didn't come after us. Then I went down and checked the bushes without breaking the box. So then I checked these side bushes and I found out. So then after that I was breaking the boxes and I pushed outside the bushes, then made that bull to kill her. Then after that I was moving here. Yeah, then this Rico was so annoying to that bull, so then that bull killed the Rico. And this dynamic, he was throwing so much, and I one shot at the Shelly. It was so funny. So then I killed this bull. He didn't expect me, so I just crushed him. After that, this dynamic was very easy kill, so I killed him. And this dynamics, okay, GG. This is the next game, and this is the second game of the bull. Just the I had to grab those two boxes so that no one was attacking them. And I killed this Frank because he was so, it's basically not advisable to take Frank in solo showdown because he is too difficult to play with and he is so easy to be killed. Let's just, I walked there and killed him. And this bull I dashed because this guy should not, this bull should not escape from that Brock super, so I made him forced to go that way and Brock killed him. And here just I am moving here and there to I was checking the bushes whether there is any shotgun brothers like me or not. Then I noticed that I thought it was a Shelly but it was a bow. He was so annoying, he was simply hitting me like anything. And after this, it was so difficult to recover. And this, the Shelly came me and charging me and killed me. Then she was, I thought she would get killed because she was so in a less health. If I were Shelly like that, I would not have come this side because it was so difficult to, oh, she killed and she got killed by this poison, so okay. And the third game with the bull is this. I was trying to juke this guy and take his power cube and come. So he was pretty difficult facing me because he didn't land some of the shots. And this tick. I didn't kill the Shelly because I was not concentrating. Then I thought it was a bull but it was a boar. He was simply attacking. He simply didn't he didn't allow me to stand in a place. Then I thought I can kill the Shelly but she was so lucky that she escaped and used her super to escape. She didn't use a bandage topper. And after that, I thought there was a brawler coming after me, so I didn't go that way and went out of the map. Then the stick, he was really annoying. He was not allowing the Rico to recover from health, so he killed him. Then this dynamite. He tried that. He thought I would go to that power cube and take it, but I juked him. This basically with the throwers, you need to play some mind games because they will predict where you are going. So if he throws front, you go back like that. You should understand his movements and react to it accordingly, or otherwise he will easily predict your moves and kill you. See, like that, you need to juke like that. See, this much time. Then he predicted me and how I am joking. Then in this point of time, I thought I would be killed, but just so little I escaped here. And that even he throwed the man, I thought I would get killed, but with 680 energy, I escaped that area. Then after they were teaming, I killed this Rico and dashed away. Because of that Shelly, but I killed this Shelly with 5 power cube Shelly. So that's basically GG. So okay, let's see the gameplay of Shelly. This was the first game with Shelly in this video. And basically I will not go into the center before I get my super normally in CavenChurn because all the bulls will shred me. So I just hit some of the brawlers who are outskirts of the map and just build up my super, then I will go in. See, this bull is juking. He is hiding behind the wall and not allowing to charge up my super, and though I followed him a long way. See, this mainly prioritize charging up your super with Shelly. That is mainly more important. This every time if you come go there and check the bushes, otherwise you will get killed most probably. See the dynamic, he is normally throwers in this map will thrive because without risks, maybe sometimes you will get first place, sometimes you will get last place. You can never even say that I will come first every time in this map, even for very good players, because this map, when you are on low health, you will try to escape. In that time when you go into the bush, from nowhere that bull will come and shred you, so you cannot say anything. But after this, he was so pissed, the dynamic was so pissed, so I killed him with my super and this bull. I thought of charging my super with him, but he just dashed away and killed that tick, and I killed this Rico because he didn't notice that I will come there, and I blasted him with this super. So it's basically GG. Okay, we are going to do the next match with Shelly. Here in this, I just breaking the boxes and going to the center. Yeah, just I was. Then I moved to the center without my super. I went. It was so risky, but because I saw just 2 or 3 brothers moving inside the map, so I went in. Even though it is risky, you can never know where they will come, from where any brawler will come. Basically, I thought to make this Shelly to go that side, and I got killed over here. Yeah, after this Shelly, see that Shelly, I didn't expect she will come this way to kill me, but she anyway came here. See that they blasted themselves. So just build your super, that is so important with Shelly. Okay, if we found on a Yeah, the next match again with Shelly I was playing. I think it is a third match or a fourth match. I don't know. I didn't take any power cubes. Mostly I will prioritize in getting my super. If there are no power cubes in this near me, then I won't go and search for power cubes or go into the center and risk myself to be get killed. I will just rather build up my super before going into the bush. See, this bull is behind a wall and being safe. Every time I will pray, even though I don't have any power cubes, I will prioritize my super. Say, I went there and saw there was no power cube, so I went coming down here. See, this bull is standing right here for so long. And after that, this guy went to Primo and got killed by me itself. Then I blasted her, even though she popped up a bandaid and ran away. Basically, after that, I didn't go into the bush because I thought that maybe some of them would be near my. So I didn't go near the bushes. When you are having a low on health, don't go near the bushes. Mostly avoid that because some of them inside the bush will try to kill you. Will be waiting and watching you. So basically, without any power cubes, I am surviving because of my super. Even though she has two power cubes, she cannot survive because I have my super. See, I am. Now I don't have my super, but I will again get. I blasted her. See, this bull dashed me, and anyhow, see, even though he dashed, I had a chance to charge my super by hitting him. Every time when you try to charge up your super, find heavyweights. This guy, he got killed over here. Every time, prioritize in getting your super and charge by hitting the like heavyweight brawlers. At this time, I thought I can stand in that side, but this bull came near me, and luckily I escaped with 124 energy. Then after this, even though he has 5 power cubes, I will crush him because I have my super. Shelly is the best counter to Primo because she's so strong. Okay, we found our next match, and in this I faced a Rico in the top bottom left. Basically, I will recommend not to fight with Ricos because Ricos are so dangerous in this map. You can face him inside a bush, but not in this narrow side walls. Now see, even though he's getting so much damage, he's bouncing off his shots. When I came to check her, she blasted me and I blasted her. So that was unfortunate. She didn't have any consideration to. Okay. And this is the last gameplay with Shelly, and this game I just broke, took down the power cubes, and actually they were at a bottom, there was a dynamic, so I didn't risk myself to get killed, and I moved away from there. See, this dynamite was trying to kill me, and I popped my bandaid over here and tried to escape, but then he threw this bomb. But anyway, luckily I was survived with that much damage with 317 energy. This bull, I thought I would die because just my bandaid was popped, and I was luckily saved with 14 energy. I killed that Frank, that bull. So always, bulls and primos, be aware. If Shelly has a star super, don't come near her. You are most probably, even though if you kill that Shelly, you are most probably to get killed by other brawlers. See, the dynamite didn't allow us to take any power cubes. Oh, then I got killed. So that is gonna be the end of this video. If you want more content, please like and subscribe this channel. Please note down in the comments down below what kind of brawlers do you want to play and in which game modes do you want me to play. I like a robot modifier, like takedown map is my favorite with gold, bulls, primo and shelly. If you want me to play in any kind of that maps, please let me down below. Thank you for watching.